professor asked me to give you this. All right, Dan, you've come a long way. I'd save if I was you.
Not a moment too soon. Palethorn is launching an all-out attack. Kier says he's made some giant monster that will crush us all. Our only hope is to make our own. And using Kier's embalming knowledge, I think we can. In fact, I already have the head, but I need limbs. Limbs, Dan, I don't care what you've got to do to get them. We must get limbs. Now's no time to be squeamish, Fortescue. Just bring me the limbs one at a time. Place them on the slab, and we'll build a monster of our own.
Thank you.
Here we are. Oh. We're doomed. Unless...
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fight Night. Palethorn Promotions, in association with the forces of darkness, brings you a match to the death between in the white corner, weighing in at 280 pounds with a record of no fights and no wins, Dankenstein. And in the black corner, weighing in at 440 pounds with an unbeaten record of 40 straight wins, the unstoppable Iron Slugger. No need to tell you the prize that's at stake. Let's get it on!
Okay, I want a good, clean fight. And the first one to get a knockout is the winner. Any lost limbs can be collected between rounds. Shake, and let's fight. Very good at all, is it?
Au contraire, Professor. It's very good. As once again, I defeat the good guy and get the girl.
Thank you.
curse you.
Curse you all! You think you've won?
I'll have my day. And when I do, I'll...
I've done a little work on your sword. You should find this a whole lot better. It's enchanted. If it runs out, the spiv will be able to recharge it for you. Well, we won that round quite literally, didn't we? But we're not out of the woods just yet. In fact, at this very moment, I'm picking up two areas of extreme psychic disturbance. One in Whitechapel, the other... It's like nothing I've ever seen. It's a pity you can't be in two places at once, Dan.
Professor, let me go.
No, no! It's too dangerous.
Well, if she's careful and comes back at the first sign of trouble...
Wait. Sir Fortis... Dan... You freed me from my tomb. Do not imprison me in another. I wish to see the world, to help in the fight, and I will be careful.
Okay, Kia, you go to Whitechapel. Dan, you check out the other disturbance. This is the center of the psychic disturbance. It's a new one to me. All I'm reading is a great, malevolent, slumbering evil. Extreme caution as always, Dan. Oh, and before you go, you might want to use your head on some of those hands over there. Stand over the hand and use your head to see what happens.